Hey there. We're not far from home. You can see the lighthouse from here, can't you? He's a Kazite. He was born on a ship. Go ahead and sleep in one of the extra bedrolls.
Rise and shine, Trog Spawn. You think you can nip off for 4 months and not pay what you owe the tribe?
The blood price is sacred. You can't just shrug off that responsibility.
If I don't see the money from you by the time I count to 10, you'll regret you ever came home. Ship too, weren't you? How many lives must your family be responsible for destroying before enough is enough?
If you can't make the payments you missed, we will seize your home!
Enough of this! 12 people are dead! Stop this shameful behavior at once! To threaten someone like this while the lost lives are still fresh is an insult to their memory.
But, Chamber Lady Aberdeen!
I said that is enough! If you want to resume discussions after the mourning period, feel free. Oliel, see these people off, would you?
You heard, Mother. Away with you, or I will personally see to it that you get double shifts of guard duty.
I'm sorry that was the first thing you woke up to. Please forgive them. Many of them have lost family and are not thinking straight. If I could do more, I would. The most I can do for you is declare a mourning period and buy you a little time. That gives you a few days to pay back the money. Either gather the money or earn a tribal favor. They won't be able to touch you. Once you can make the payment, come see me. Please find a way to make it work. That does seem like your most effective option, dangerous as it is. Never forget, no one is an orphan in Cierzo. Do not hesitate to ask the rest of the tribe for survival advice. If you can do a great deed for someone in Cierzo, we will owe you a tribal favor. Once you're ready to leave Cierzo, speak with Burak, the Gate Warden. Remember, you only have a few days. May your ancestors watch over you.